So I'm an empath and a fan of Jersey Shore, and I'm eating gnocchi Sorrentino for the first time. And this is what Mike the Situation Sorrentino's sweat tastes like. Here, I'll show you. Right? I'm serious. Totally.